Changing colors in crochet to create stripes is easy to do. If you finish the last stitch with the new color, then either crochet over it or carry the strand along the side.